Carlos Carvalho, let me John Sultan and Carlos Carvalho, Randy and score 14-0-14 KOs, brutal finisher. Purim, 5'5", 65 inches is his reach. Extremely offensive boxer. One of the most offensive names in the history of this sport. He is trying to cut you, break you with pressure. He wants to destroy you by any means necessary. The truth is, he has never fought an undefeated fighter, but this time, Jonas Sultan fighting out of Philippines. Zorro is 5'4", 67 inches is his reach. I have a feeling Sultan gonna have 2-inch reach advantage, but I think Caravaggio is a better boxer as Sultan is riding on two back-to-back wins over Salatiel Ahmed and Sharon Carter, but he lost to Atencosi Dumezweni, who is not considered the greatest boxer in the world. This was for vacant World Boxing Council Super Silver Fly title. For Super Fly title international, he lost to Jervin Ancajas. So he's having a hard time when he needs to step up, when he needs to defeat elite level fighters, like really elite for the world titles. And again, fighting Carlos Caravaggio. Well, Carlos Caravaggio is going to open his route to the championship belt if he wins this one. So this is the last step before championship belt. I think Caravaggio is way more offensive, but Sultan actually slows down in the later rounds, like in rounds 8, 10, 9. He's slowing down, and I've never seen Caravaggio slowing down. He's constantly pressing forward, marching, barraging. Same like, yeah, I know this is a bit of a joke, but I like to call him Alan Babic of flyweight division. So yeah, I'm gonna go with Carlos Caravaggio to win. I think this guy is a future championship material for sure.